My name is Christina and I'm graduating today with an MSc in Human Anatomy. Before I actually embarked on my journey of the MSc Human Anatomy, I studied at the University of Aberdeen, where I obtained my BSc in Human Anatomy and Biomedical Sciences in June 2018. I chose this course because it's a unique 12-month programme covering two main strands. So the first strand is that it actually allows you to gain experience through cadaver dissection, so human cadaver dissection. And the second strand covering all the theoretical and practical aspects of anatomy teaching here at the University of Edinburgh. Furthermore, I would say that Edinburgh Medical School has a worldwide reputation in biomedical research as well as anatomical research. And it's a very vibrant city as well as has a very rich history and culture in the background as well. So that's why I chose this particular program. Through the course, actually allowed me to gain experience of having a 3D haptic appreciation of the human anatomy of the human body. Secondly, it allowed me to gain an applicable experience in anatomical teaching as well. And also with the expert and exceptionally qualified guidance of the anatomy staff here at Edinburgh, it actually allowed me to advance myself professionally and academically as well. The highlight, I would say, of the programme would be the practical elements of the actual course, as well as the surgeries and the opportunity to teach undergraduate medical students. I actually met quite interesting people throughout the course, and it actually prompts you as well to attend conferences where you meet like-minded people with years of experience in the field as well. You also have the opportunity to study, you know, under well-esteemed and distinguished professionals in anatomy here in Edinburgh as well. So I think you make, you know, the right connections to actually progress and open more career paths at the end of your studies. Well, the course has enabled me to step further into my current role and was basically my ticket into securing my PhD studentship here at the University of Edinburgh prior to graduating today. So I'm currently in my fourth week of my PhD. I would definitely recommend it to healthcare professionals, people with medical science, biomedical background, as well as people who don't have any background at all in anatomy, because it actually makes you gain that highly regarded qualification at the end with extensive experience.